We begin CBS 4 News tonight with some breaking news for you. These are new pictures just sent to CBS Denver, the mudslides on Highway 125. This is in Grand County. As Jay Mueller reported, the highway closed as crews clean up all of this. There are several slides right now. Some of them had drivers stranded on the highway. We don't know when Highway 125 will reopen. The Grand County Sheriff's Office does say that everyone appears to be okay.